All right.
Anyone who gets in my way.
We all start on floor 31, Merlo. Paralysis right out the gate. I love it.
You ready for me?
So let's go Rising Twilight. Goodbye. Oh, of course, that doesn't do that much. In the way. Okay. Okay. Alright. Jeez, can't hit a full shit on magic. Shadow Flare! Fuck it, let's go. Push everyone out. Come and fight me. That will just straight up kill him. That won't. Okay, I guess we're just mess confused. Bye. Oh, he's got courage. Down you go.
Alright.
Come on out, you guys.
Bad. Bad. Ow.
It's Dorkra.
How are you faring?
Hey, Red Kain, how you doing? Hey, Fujiwawa, thanks for the follow. Oh, tower's going well. Clip. Yeah, I love it. Alright, bar 31 done. I think I can play that one a little better. Shadow player him back that way. All right, we'll just wait there.
Is my strength.
The enemy. I'm wondering if I can shadow flare them into the middle. Get over there, Kain. Actually, you know what? Stay right there. I'll just do that. Because reasons. Alright, see here. That works. Really? Yeah, I can stop hitting Rain. Oh no, he's gonna hit Rain. Okay, good, 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 good. He survived. All right. Whoosh. All right, you go that way. Kain, go that way. Shit. I guess we'll Kiraga. How did I max it? It gives you a ton of shards. Literally. Like, if you go to step 3... Well, I got it on the second pull, and the third step gives you 25. And then when you buy all of the other shards, it's like 225. But you don't really need to. I kind of did, but because I stupidly forgot that the... there's 65 that's sitting in the... freaking... shop or in the bingo board.
Fired up.
Ow. Ah. Ouch. I don't have enough to Dragon Raid, but I can launch into you. Haha, there you go. I'm gonna have to burn her LB here. Kiraga ain't doing shit. Ouch.
Got one.
That didn't kill. That's unfortunate. But at least this is going smoother than before.
Got one.
Let's see. Ouch. I can't launch from here either. I can. Good night. Crap. I can't reach Ruin Stern. Shit. Don't kill. Okay, cool, cool, cool. That's good. This is over. Alright, floor 32 clear. See about this. Yeah, right as the song ended. Alright, so hopefully this goes like I planned. So... first off... Spider Rain! Alright, and then we're going to quicken... Mashery. There we go. And Mashery's going to barrage them. Well, she's going to literally fuck them. Never mind. Can we do it from here, though? That's the that's the question. Oh, we certainly can. Bye.
Things are a tad different for me tonight.
And then, we send her over here to barrage them. Shit. We should let them get a little closer. So what we'll do is we'll we can charge into him. Yeah, we can charge into him. And then we can do an arm shot. Wait, no, we can't do an arm shot. Maybe we can move here. Still can't hit him. Oh, there we go. Arm shot. Nope, still can't arm shot him. Well, you know what? We'll just sharpshoot him. And then we will ice crystal arrow into him. And then that way she'll charge right into him and kill him. There we go. Perfect. Y'all get all close and tight. Fast enough. Well, shit. Ouch.
That helped a lot. My thanks.
Shit. Actually, we're gonna Kiraga down right here, and we're just gonna sit here and take it. And then we will. Shit, we don't have enough AP for barrage.
Things are a tad different for me tonight. That's like a little careless. Thanks.
And we we can click an into Mashery. Shit. Can we click an into Mashery now? Shit. You know what? Might as well do Puerto Rico. Focus. Then we can barrage into there. And then she can barrage into them and kill them. Good. Alright. Ouch. Wait, no. We need Kiraga. So we're gonna haste into the Mashery.
Things are a tad different for me tonight.
And then can we actually kill? No, but we can arm shot. No disable. Okay. Ice crystal arrow. Yep, death. Okay, there we go. Perfect. There we go, floor done. Oof. That took specific usage. There we go. Really? Is it gonna crash again? Man, I can't even run Dex anymore. Like, I updated Dex, and now it's like, oh yeah, we're gonna crash your Dex.
Right,
this Howlett set the sub mage. I can't remember. Oh my god! Fuck. This game. Alright.
Tension in the air before a battle. It's intoxicating.
Those who stand in my way tell me to swift in.
Oh, yep, I have jamming thrust on. Okay, good.
How about I give you some special attention?
Good night. Oh, wait, crap. What? Oh, hey, Giant. Ah, you're still around. Nice, nice, nice. How you doing? Yeah, ready to add a story. I've been, like, literally just focused on this tower. I am focused. Trying to get it all done. Oh, there's Fighting Spirit. She doesn't crit. Shit. Do I do drain invocation? Yeah. Shit, I can't get down from there. Well, that's gonna suck. Alright, good. I can drain force into him. Oh no, he's gonna get to go first, but not unless I do this. There we go. That's down. Ouch. Perfect. Floor down. Okay, so getting ready up here.
This will be your end.
Ah! No, this isn't happening. There's no reason for me to go.
Campus.
On.
Thought you were already following. Thanks for the follow.
All right then. Here we go.
What am I fighting for? So you start at 31. If you had beaten the last tower, it will start you at floor 31 this time. It's just the way that it is. Stop beating up on my fucking... Oh, ouch. I'm gonna pray to myself. There we go. So we're gonna actually do target share. Bam, there we go. Esper killer. And then what's the damage we're doing with barrage here? Quite a bit. Might as well some damage. I'm on 35. Bye, Leviathan. Alright, I'm gonna do that. Monk's dead. Ouch. Surefire shot. I ain't gonna kill. So what we'll do is we'll just pray to old boy over there and move back. I'm gonna build up AP. Holy Night's Purge? Okay, that's not gonna work. Fuck it. Alright, there we go. Warrior being slow is so painful. ain't reaching. Shit. Alright, so we'll brave presence again. Bring them right here. Ouch. Why? Hell. So we're gonna do dispel spread on them. We're just gonna do Curata. Ouch. Ouch. Ah, there's a dragon's blade. Perfect. And then, actually, you know what? I'm about to say fuck it and hit Warrior Light. I hit barrage. I hit him with a barrage that didn't do shit for damage. Ah, we did it. Floor cleared. Ah, fuck Leviathan. The agility. Alright, so let's see how this team works out. Oh, god damn it. Stop with the damn errors. So this is like gonna happen every fucking floor per tower. It's gonna piss me off. Oh, right out the gate, we got guys right up our ass. Well, not right up our ass. Alright, let's see here. Alright, Giant, have a good night, man. Good night. Ouch, the fuck.
I think I might have found my result.
You know what? I'm about to fuck this dude up. What? Oh, he's got Sentinel on, that's why. Oh, wait, hold up. What is this? Oh, they're all about taking the magic. Shit. Can't disable him. Can stun him. Can they be stopped? Nope. God, that fucking taunting blade damage is stupid. Down he goes. All right, we can do this. We can do it. Look at them, like, circle jerking around with Quicken. What happens when the Quicken well runs out? Alright, so he's going soon. There's the silence. That's not gonna be a good, pleasant experience. And down you go. And down you go. Laswell handling business. Let's build up that ice command. Oh, we can't build it up with that, though. Okay. disable. That's unfortunate. But we can't fuck with your CT. Oh, wow, you immobilized me. Interesting. That guy's dead. Oh wait, no, I forgot courage. Now you're dead. I do need to cure her. Air to the blade. Oh my god, landing to fucking immobilize multiple times. How fucking annoying. I really don't want to use all of this shit up. I'm not even gonna waste a fucking turn. Asshole. You're gonna die now. Alright. Another floor down. No losses. Well, I think I might have had a loss. Or did I have a loss? No, I don't think I did. We'll find out. We'll find out here in a moment. Let's see how this team works out. So how y'all doing this morning? Y'all trying your try with climbs as well?
Enemy spotted. Engaging.
Alright, let's look at the map. Kind of sleepy. Yeah, it's very, very late for a lot of people. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually go right here. Do Azusemi.
Preparations are complete. Commence combat.
Well, well. Scared yet?
We'll just do Sentinel here. That's not what we want to use right now.
I cannot let you leave here alive.
Oh no, Skull's casting. Oh, magic reflex. Perfect. Oh shit. He's going over here. Let's see, there's a bunch of enemies that are close together. Can I actually multi-burst them? Why are they not taking any damage? It's not AoE there. That's crap. Okay, so we can hazard slash them. Bye. And we can hazard slash these guys here.
Zombie attack.
Oh no, the fucking sleep. Well, you know what? Ouch, asshole. Fuck. Oh, come on. There we go.
Yeah.
I'm actually just gonna Kiraga us real quick. Get Drain Forest. Drain Force. Paralyzing Edge. There's Paralysis. Fuck yes. Of course, one would miss. Let's cure out old boy over there. Of course, fucking sleep. Why not? Bodies in the hallway.
Invoking my special technique.
Yeah.
Nice, Libidata. Bring a fire gun. Left Wars at home. Yeah, old girl. Old girl got left out. I literally had to do Mashery. I'm like literally upset at how often that fucking sleep is landing. Through the wall. Oh my god, how many casts of sleep do these bitches have? It's starting to become a meme now. Alright, floor cleared. We're done with 37. Shit. Yeah. Shit, I clicked on it right away. Oh well. Oh, come on with the data! I want to be able to do a floor without having to reset every time. Okay, good. Shit. I'm out of height-based waters. Pug.
All according to calculation.
Kain is going to get utterly obliterated. There we go, we got something. I wonder. That almost kills him. Cura. Ouch. Destroyed. Alright, and then jamming. Wow, jamming just doesn't do shit. Well, the fucking poison. Ugh, and immobilize. Man, fucking tastic with these status effects. He needs a turn. Fuck. Oh my fucking god. Fuck it. Yeah. Yeah, they got poisoned, but oh well.
Hey.
Shit, that doesn't kill. Oh, eyes will kill with that. Two hits with water.
This is your punishment.
There we go. Ooh, damn. Can't do that. Not target him. Fuck game. Shit. That game doesn't want to do shit to target him.
All according to calculation, enemy successfully suppressed.
Finally done with the map. Oh my god. 38 down. Lost Kain. I wonder, I gotta take a look. Units. You know what? I had an idea. I have a perfect idea. This doesn't work this time. I know exactly what I can do.
Allow me to show you why they call me the Crimson Whirlwind.
Oh my god. What the fuck, game? Go, go. Target, target, target him. Fucking target. What the fuck, game? Target him. Oh my god, I swear this shit is gonna annoy the fuck out of me. It already is, but Jesus.
Sorry, your help is appreciated.
Damn. Can't be immobilized. Okay. Can I cast it before they go? Yes, I love this enhanced speed.
I shall end you.
Bye-bye. Can I? Shit, I still can't hit down there. Fuck. Damn. Shit. Well, these guys are resistant to nothing except for charm. They actually have a weakness to Toad. Still can't hit him down there with that. Okay, I've got to figure out a damn plan here. And the stun of my life. God, can that immobilize please wear off? Anytime soon now, please. Thank you. Damn it, I can't step in magic to him. Wow, interesting. Alright, can I land this here? Yes, I can. Paralysis! Oh my god, he still wasn't... Would this immobilize fucking wear off? Shit! That was like a fucking 5-turn immobilize. Shit. You know what? Fuck it. Skull, you're gonna... Actually, you know what? He's got another turn. Fucking paralyzed didn't work. I'm upset. There's the paralyzed proccing. Jamming Thrust isn't gonna land. Alright, kill the turtle. Alright, crush armor. He's gonna charm somebody, which is going to be nasty. Oh, he can't charm nobody! Ha ha ha! Alright. Shit, I can't hit it. Crit? Damn it. Can I land a Thunder Gun before he goes? No. Shit. But I can land a Jamming Thrust. There we go. Fuck! He's down! Oh, thank goodness. Now we can just finish this up. I don't know why I did panel there, but it ain't gonna matter because I'll just trap him here. Cast Thunder on him. Crimson Storm. Confusion. Perfect. We'll just wait out the turn. Ouch. We go up here. Wait our sweet precious time. And then we throw Heans at him. just keep attacking him with slashing. And then throw a heal on him to kill him. There we go. Oh my god.
Oh, we're almost on the final, we're on the final floor.
Alright, let's see how well this does. All them goddamn Lamias. Yeah, they're super fast. But
the battle begins.
I will not lose.
So this is our foe?
Fuck it. They're all dying. What are they weak to? Jesus Christ! Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I got thunder magic, but damn. Stop with that confusion bullshit. Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to go before them. Shit. Did I do panel instead of unit? I love my life.
Amusing.
Oh my god, with the fucking confusion. You know what? I'm about to say fuck it. No, I gotta target a... You know what? Target that panel right there. Unit, damn it. And the confusion. Fuck me! Oh my god, everything's fucking moving before I can use it. Diablo's up. Damn it. Oh my fucking god, eat ass, motherfuckers. Sorry, y'all. I'm gonna take this L, just cause. We'll throw this party at it. Earth party go.
Thanks.
Can you do some extra damage? Jesus, it's not enough. Fuck it, we'll just try to leg shot you. Yep, now you're mobilized. Fuck.
Too bad.
God damn it. Missed out of Kain before. Yeah, I wish. What's up, Basil? I mean, Sherbu. Oh, God damn it. I'm so tired of all that bullshit fucking confusion. Like, that's the most annoying part of this goddamn map. Oh, come on. I did not misclick that. Oh, my God. I'm so tired, I can't even fucking ban people quickly. Yeah, you can stop confusing people now, thank you very much. Target him, thank you. Do I have any more drain forces left? I do.
You can't escape.
Fuck it. I'm just going to Aruga Blade him. And down he goes. down she goes. Fucking vampire. Ah, magic counter. Perfect. Stone blade him at least.
Thanks. Too bad.
All I got left is Diablos. Let's go. Oh wow, I can't hit him with anything.
My power overflows. Meet your end. Thought you could hit me.
Oh, he is gonna solo the shit out of you. Maybe. Who knows? Time to haste myself. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna leap strike right here.
Prepare yourself. Step one, you fall. Crash and burn, you'll lose it all. Step two, you sink.
Your feet.
Disappear into the brain. Step three, you feel. Hoping that this isn't real. But what can you say? Heartbreak never goes away.
Ouch. Well, so much for just doing it on the panel. That's just going to be terrible. Bring a hell Hell Demon to a fight. Oh, an Esper fight? That hurt. But this is going to finish him. Light Bang, Luminous Armlet. Yeah. We got it.